supposed to have been a protest march. March of peace, they said yesterday at the mosque, the national mosque, calling people to attend, wearing their red attire, t-shirt, red t-shirt, whatever it is. So it's supposed to be a march of peace, they said. People marching from Ampang Park Station, Bukit Bintang, and they would converge on Sogo, the departmental store. So I get to Ampang Park as well. So I went to KLCC, parked my car there. So nothing except for about three police Land Rovers and a few FRU guys and special branch guys and all that kind of thing. So marched, I walked all the way back to, I walked all the way to Ampang Park. Got a bit long walk and nothing. Again, saw a couple of special branch guys, but nothing, man, nothing. What a waste of time. I don't get enough time with my kids. Typically, I work 12 hours, 15 hours a day, and I wasted half a day, and I wasted time with my son. He had a school carnival today, and I didn't go because of this fucking so-called March of Peace that never fucking happened.